I am Monique Doppert from Hivos. I work for the ICT media team. Hivos is a Dutch non-governmental development organization. The strongest picture I have in my memory are the photos from the dying children in Biafra, from the famine. And I was about 9 or 10 when I saw those pictures, and it really struck me. I was really shocked, because it was very inhuman to see children same age as I was dying of hunger, and that was something I just couldn't imagine was possible. That struck me.